So we had been tracking that we were moving by rail for probably about 3 months, and then probably about 5 weeks ago we found out that we were going to be moving everything by rail to the vessel. And from that point we started a really big push to get everything solidified, get all of our UMOs and hazmat people in place, and began pack out in earnest probably about 3 weeks ago, with vehicle prep being in there as well, with a heavy emphasis on maintenance over the last probably 2.5 weeks, which culminated in our pre-inspections being concluded yesterday afternoon.